So here's the scientific experimental part of this episode. And due to budget cuts, I do not have an able-bodied assistant to help. So I am therefore going to film on my own as I break this loaf into two pieces. This will be not exactly a double-blind experiment, but it will be a two-part experiment. The first part will be to see how much of this chunk of the loaf our dog may eat, and to see how much of this chunk of the loaf the squirrels who ravage our garden and are otherwise very cute and entertaining, how much they will eat. Let's give it a try.